All right, today's workout is called Nic-Knack. You're gonna do 20 power cleans at 95 pounds, followed by 8 burpee box jump overs. I'm just doing box jumps, followed by 40 double unders. Once you finish that triplet, you get a 1 minute rest, increase the weight, but the reps on the power cleans go down. So second weight is 135 and only 15 power cleans. The 8 burpee box jumps stay, the 40 double unders stay. Another minute rest, drop down the power cleans to 10 reps, but up to a weight of 165. The rest of the triplet stays the same, and then 1 minute rest, finally into 5 power cleans at 185, 8 burpee box jump overs, 40 double unders. Goal here is like 11 and a half minutes, 12 minutes. I think that would be good. With the 3 minute rest included in the time, that's about 2 minutes a round. 40 seconds for the burpee box jumps, 40 seconds for the double unders, probably more time than necessary, but with transitions. So it gives you about 50 seconds to do the cleans, which is fast, especially for the ones at the start. It's a lot of reps. And despite the weight going up, I think 50 seconds for 5 power cleans at 185 is definitely more doable than 20 power cleans at 95 for 50 seconds. We'll see. Let's jump into it. Is it red, Emmy?
Mm-mm.
No?
Just kidding.
I'm just gonna put that difference here. Hey guys. Came out too hot. Thank you.
you cutting that for? What?
10.
Mm-hmm.
10 and a 5. This is where you catch up.
Do we have to put the 25s on next? That's it, just a smooth 5.
My legs
are on fire. Got it. Yep.